Christmas commercial.
Now for this day of reckoning.
Corbin didn't kill Pedro like he was told.
He's here.
You must start a war over the guy that carried your umbrella.
Where is Corbin?
He wouldn't come without a struggle.
I'll send Victor.
Hey, Jim! Jim!
Try something.
Followed by Sleepy Hollow, all new tomorrow on Fox.
Our Hall of Fame spotlight this week shines on Randy White. Got his first pick in 75 out of Maryland. Great career, spanned 14 seasons, co-MVP with Harvey Martin. In Super Bowl 12, inducted into the Pro Football Hall of Fame in 94. A guy, Troy, I don't know if you know this, but they first tried him in middle linebacker and then moved him. And he caught fire when he went to the defensive line.
Yeah, out of Maryland, and a guy who retired right when I was coming in 1989. I got to play with Ed Too Tall Jones, which was a real privilege. Now, didn't get the chance to play with Randy White. He still lives here locally. He's got a barbecue restaurant, does a lot of ads. He's a spokesman for a lot of companies. Just an all-around good guy.
From the 16, a toss to Dunbar. And that's stretched out well by the Arizona defense. Dunbar doing all he can. This has been another great effort by Arizona's front, shutting down a running game. It really has, Joe. This defensive front for the Cardinals has been exceptional. Dan Williams on the nose.
Zero.
What are you doing?
That was good. Come here.
What are you doing? You started to bug the big dog.
Hey, all right. Yeah. You're too big.